Hello guys, this is Zsolt Kámán, your home Pizzaiolo. Welcome again in my pizza place. You know me very well. For me, pizza is nothing else than art and engineering. Therefore, I love experimenting. Today, we are going to do a special project. Basically, we're going to compare direct, Biga and Poolish method, and let's see how it comes together parallel, side by side. So let's do some pizza engineering today. We'll be right back. The baking is finished, now the best part comes, tasting. So here are the three beauties and I'm going to taste them one by one. The first one here is basically the direct dough. So let's see how it tastes. I think having the fact it's a direct dough, for me it's surprisingly puffy. Very interesting. I think structure is quite nice. Definitely we can call it Canotto style Neapolitan pizza. Tastes great, but let's compare. The second one, I think to tell you the truth also from a stretching point of view, most probably the middle one, at least to my style, is the one that happened or turned out the best. And this is made out of Poolish, very light. By touching it, it's already possible to feel it's lighter than the direct dough. So let's taste. Very nice. To my preference, compared to the two, definitely Poolish is the winner. Let's see the bigger one. The lightness is more or less similar like Poolish. Very good taste, both. I think there is a level up to the Poolish and Biga compared to the direct dough. Nevertheless, direct dough is also turning out very well in this way with this method and flour. But definitely, the other two pre-ferment based methods are definitely the winners out of this experiment and out of this. Stretching that I could perform is basically, for me, the winner is definitely the Poolish. So here is the best out of the three. But I'm more than certain in another round, in another experiment, maybe Biga can be also turning out better than the Poolish. There are many variables that are in the air and in the environment that contributes to the result, and therefore I cannot really judge better which is going to be a better outcome. I think it's more or less one by one, side by side, these two methods. Okay, guys, give a try at home. All the details of the recipe and the method you will find in the test description of the video. And if you like the content, sign up to my channel. See you next time.